In this video, we discuss about measure of central tendency. Any statistical measure which gives an idea about the position of the point around which other observation cluster is called a measure of central tendency. Means, for any data, the most representative value known as a central tendency. There are three commonly used averages call as a measure of central tendency, that is mean, median and mode. We are going to discuss mode. Now, mode is the value of the variable which is most frequent or predominant in the series. Let's see the formula. Now we have two types of data, only observation and frequency distribution. In frequency distribution, we have ungrouped data and grouped data. Now for only observation, mode is the value which occur most frequently in a set of observation. Means that value which repeated maximum time. In frequency distribution, ungrouped data, mode is the value of x corresponding to the maximum frequency, and in frequency distribution group data we have formula mode is equal to L plus H fm minus f1 upon twice fm minus f1 minus f2. Here fm is the maximum frequency, f1 that is preceding the maximum frequency, and f2 that is succeeding the maximum frequency. And note down the empirical formula, that is mode is equal to 3 median minus 2 mean. And the second note is there may be one or more modes in frequency curve. In that curve, having a single mode are called as unimodal. Those having two modes are called dimodal. And those having more than two modes are called as multi-model. Now let's see the example. Find the mode of the values. Now here we can see that we have only observation. So for that, find out the value which is repeated maximum time. We can see that 5 is the repeated value. So, 5 is the mode. Now, in frequency distribution, ungrouped data. So, we need to find first of all maximum frequency. And in the frequency, we can see that the maximum frequency is 25. And corresponding value of x, that is 4. So mode is 4. One more example. In this frequency distribution, the maximum frequency is 38, and value of x corresponding to 38 is 20. So mode is equal to 20. Now in group data we have the formula mode is L plus H in bracket fm minus f1 upon twice fm minus f1 minus f2. Now fm that means maximum frequency, fn that is preceding the maximum frequency, and f2 that is succeeding the maximum frequency. But L that is lower limit of the model class. So first, if we observe the frequency, the maximum frequency is 27. And the corresponding class, that is 200 to 300. So model class is 200 to 300. In that, H is 100, L that is lower limit of the model class, so L is equal to 200, that FM that is maximum frequency, so FM is equal to 27, F1 that is preceding frequency, and here F1 that is 18. जो maximum frequency है उसके पहले जो frequency है that is F1, so F1 is 18, and maximum frequency के बाद जो frequency है that is our F2, so F2 is equal to 20. Now substitute all the value in the formula and simplify, so mode is equal to 256.25. One more example. Now here we can see that the maximum frequency is 45. Now that is in first row. The top value have first one, that is our maximum frequency. So ye FM hai, to uske pehle F1 hoga. Aur yahan pe iske pehle koi bhi data nahi hai. So we have to use empirical formula. And that is mode is equal to 3 median minus 2 mean. So we need to find mean and median. How? The formula for mean is x bar is equal to summation fx upon summation f, because here we have frequency distribution. And for median, u minus h by f n by 2 minus c. Now first of all we find summation f. For that add all the frequency, so summation f is 89. Now for summation fx we add one more column, fx, but here we have class, so first we need to find x, and x is a mid value of the class. So for that, 0 to 10 our first class, so 0 plus 10 by 2 that is 5, so first value of x is 5, then the mid value of 10 to 20 that is 15. Similarly we can find remaining mid value. Now for fx, multiply all the frequency with corresponding variable x. So 45 into 5, then 20 into 15, 14 into 25, 7 into 35, and 3 into 45. So this is our multiplication. And add all this value. So summation fx is 1255. Now we substitute these two value in the formula of mean. 1255 divided by 89. So the mean is 14.1. Now for median we need to find cumulative frequency, and we are going to use this formula. So we find cumulative frequency in more than form, and for that calculation start with bottom. Jo bottom mein variable hai frequency 3, to wo yahan pe default mein 3 hoga. Then 3 plus 7 that is 10, 10 plus 14 24, 24 plus 20 44, and 44 plus 45 89. Jab bhi cumulative frequency more than form mein define kar rahe ho, to jo top pe hai that is our capital N, or we can say that summation. Now next we find cumulative frequency just greater than n by 2, and n is 89, so 89 by 44.5. The cumulative frequency greater than 44.5 is 89. And the corresponding class, that is 0 to 10. So 0 to 10 is a median class. In that, H is 10, lower limit 0, so L is equal to 0, sorry, upper limit is 10, so U is equal to 10. Then frequency, तो जो median class है उसके corresponding frequency है 45, so F is equal to 45. And C, that is cumulative frequency, or more than cumulative frequency है तो वो next row में से defined होगी. जो median class है उसके corresponding जो cumulative frequency है उसकी next, that is 44. So C is equal to 44. Now we substitute all this value in the formula of median and simplified. So the median is 9.89. Now we substitute the value of mean and median in this formula. 3 into 9.89 minus 2 into 14.1. So the mode is 1.47. Thank you.